Members of the jury, look at what has happened to bees who have never been asked, smoking or none. Is this what nature intended for us? To be forcibly addicted to these smoke machines and man-made wooden slat work camps? Living out our lives as honey slaves to the white man?
What are we gonna do?
He's playing the species card.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, free these bees!
The court finds in favor of the bees.
Vanessa, we won!
Yay! I knew you could do it. High five! Oh, sorry.
I'm okay. Vanessa, do you know what this means? All the honey is finally going to belong to the bees. Now we won't have to work so hard all the time.
Cruz! I knew you had something. And now look at you. A winner. I could use you as a racer on our team.
Sorry, Mr. Sterling. I would never race for you.